Ups told me to react to this cuz right here. Say, been doing numbers. And I didn't even know about him. But dude right here, we have tapped in with. Remember he did that song with Tom McDonald and Adam Calhoun? Yeah, G, they black and white. But now he hopped on this track with old dude that I just got done saying that been going global or getting reactions. Not reactions, but just been going global with the shit. Like who? Norman Richmond from, you feel me? I think that's how you say cuz name. Hey, Dax. This shit right here. Oliver Anthony. Richmond north of Richmond. That shit, not Norman Richmond. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about now, G. All right, Dax remixed it. Let's see what he's talking about. Because he just spazzed on Tom McDonald shit. Look like he about to get in his bag. Link in the description, all that below.
It's a damn shame what the world's gotten to. For people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true. But it is. All it is. Living in the new world. With a whole soul. The rich man north, the rich man Lord knows. I just want to have total control.
I ain't gonna lie, that dude, that Oliver Anthony, he got a voice on him. It's like that one dude, homeless man, that he was on the corner or some shit for years or some shit. But for some reason, they was hearing about his voice or whatnot. News people pulled up, and when he started to talk, it was just golden. Hey, it's Oliver Anthony, the rich man in North Richmond. Is that his golden shit, his golden ticket? Like Willy Wonka, let me know, bro.
I don't got an answer, I try to remember the devil divides. Pressure appears from our peers. Those arguments waste our time while hoping to push their lies. So fuck political views. I got common sense. I know God made man. And the sun sets on a life where we focus on things that we cannot control and accumulate so much regret. By the time we decide to live, we're practically already dead. So I go to sleep with the thoughts of 45 years living in debt. 45 years can't pay rent. 45 years just for a pension. I'm too old to enjoy and go spend.
Damn. And that's true, G. I be seeing that shit. And you be seeing that shit too. Them old heads driving them. I'm talking about old heads, bro, in their 60s, 70s, driving Porsches, Lambos, Vets, sport cars, big ass houses and shit like that. But you like, damn, it took you that long to get it? Is that how long it's gonna take for me? Damn, I'm old. I just wanna be chilling when I'm old. I wanna live this, I wanna go beyond before I get that way. Why I gotta wait that old just to enjoy some shit like that? That shit trippy.
45 years working and slaving for rich men with no time for my family and friends. Then I wake up and pray that it ends.
Oh, man. It gotta be another route. It gotta be another route.
The rich man north, the rich man Lord knows. I just wanna have total control.
Oh. It gotta be another route, man. This 9-to-5 shit don't fucking work for motherfuckers. Why do you gotta have a 9-to-5 in something else just to have a life, bro? Why it can't just be something that you do, it pays you well, and you can live and do whatever the fuck you want? At least, not like the elites, but molding paycheck to paycheck. It gotta be something molding there, bro. You feel me? And that shit pissed me off, bro, just looking at the shit. Because once you get paid 1 week, 2 weeks later, you get paid again. You have to pay your bills, your notes and whatnot, groceries and shit like that. Next check, you probably ain't got shit to do. You save that one. Damn, you just got to keep saving the last check just to add up. That shit gonna take a time. Man, time is of the essence, bro. And that shit trippy how you gotta spend your time on just to have some fun.
Descendants days of Adam and Eve. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Or even
they
live.
They kicked God out the schools. Our kids don't know what to believe. From 6 to 18, the curriculum fails and Gen Z gets taught by their phones with forced feeds that get sponsored and paid by companies. That's how they attack us. It starts with the youth. If you lie enough, you'll convince anybody the lie is the truth. So telling these kids they can choose their own gender at ages they can't even tie their own shoes.
Facts. Facts. I feel that shit, bro. Let the kids be kids. The fuck you mean you want to be a girl? The fuck you mean you want to be a boy? You was born a girl. You was born a boy. You gonna die a man. You gonna die a woman. Don't try to change that shit. We are not transformers. We are evolution, bro. We adapt. You feel me? We do not transform. We just evolve, bro. You feel me? Into what you was born. You don't transform into a... Nigga, this ain't Dragon Ball Z where you can fuse into something else. The fuck?
Driver drink is crazy. Common sense isn't common unless it pays me. That's the thought process daily. Look at the content. We're creating lies, diluting our brains. I'm done trying to argue and lie with these people who think that a vote's gonna bring about change. How many presidents does it take to have a life worth living? An actual comfortable wage. No more school shootings. Let's unite these states.
Facts, bro. I swear. Even if we still gotta work, at least make people's pay be legit. Legit, y'all know it's inflation. Y'all know prices is going up. Y'all know shit is high out here. To buy a fucking car, you gotta save this much checks or you gotta wait to tax season. You feel me? If they pay us as, man, I swear, G, why do they put us in that loop like that? That's bullshit, bro. And even say, like, you went through some troubled times and you got locked up. You can't go out there and get no fancy ass this, that, and the third. You got to go into a warehouse or some shit. Or you got to find people like you that's been doing it, that they made a major or some shit. And that shit hard to do, but you got to put the time into that shit. All I'm saying is, G, the people running the world, they set levels to shit. Let everybody play the game fair and see who win.
What the world's gotten to for people like me, for people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is. Living in the new world with an old soul. These rich men north, the rich men lower north, they all just want to have
song right here, bro. Hey, I got the other one, the original. I'm gonna drop the original first, then this one, or this one first, then the original. Bro, tap in, G. Believe that, bro. I told you, it's an odyssey. It's rabbit holes wherever we go. If the shit, don't get me wrong, everybody put their pants on the same way. But if the world, you feel me, gave everybody an even playing field, besides being born and putting the pants on the same way, how would the game be then? You said everybody with $1 million. How the shit gonna be? You said everybody living good, luxury ass shit or beautiful ass scenery, whatnot. How would the world be? Instead of, oh, you in this continent, this end, this backwood or over the tracks or some shit. You feel me? Just imagine if the world was just plushed everywhere for everybody. Would there be slums? Would people be talking about shit like this? Would people really be going through shit like this? Because we got the means to fix all this shit, but it's like, no. We set this right here. They treating it like it's business. And this shit life. It's fucked up. Run that bag with me. My mama's.